And here's your Monday stars. Most of what I wanted to say I said yesterday, and if you didn't catch it, well, where were you? Because what I want to say to you is this is a very, very sexy period indeed. You need to understand that there are experiments, there are people who are going to come into your life that you wouldn't normally think of as being lovers, but this is about your sexuality. This is about what turns you on, and not just today, but for the rest of the week, someone's going to turn you on.